All right, let's do this. This isn't looking good.
Great.
Here they come. Okay, this is it. Out of room. I can't carry any more. Won't fit. Okay, this is it.
Shit.
Great. More bad news.
Thank you.
once that's over, I killed that thing. Clementine have even come this way? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that thing would have been dead if she did. Here we go. Shit. Thank you.
This is it.
Carry any more of that. No more room.
like that.
Fit.
I got enough of that.
Thank you.
for that.
Thank you. Apostex Secundus Malto, House Almaroon. I have secured the shields for each of the tombs as per the instructions of Primus Domum. All systems are running nominally. I did detect some minor power fluctuations in a couple of the tombs, but Primus Domum assures me these are within acceptable tolerance level. I was instructed to report the stasis. House Almaroon stored in one of the upper
Thank you.
looking good.
pretty.
Yeah, I don't trust this place.
them, the Ember sees all.
Yes. Bring them to me at once. The soul sparks. Give them to me. Lifetimes have I waited. Now I can rest knowing that everything left of my people is preserved for eternity. I have created an ark to preserve what is left of the Drazir. Though all of Nirud will cease, my ark will endure. And these sparks will join the consciousness of the countless others within. Our fate is inevitable. The custodian will return Nirud to Elepsis Torah. It will not emerge a second time. All that remains is yourself. Tell me, do you believe in free will? It matters greatly. Many act as though free will were certain. Yet this is true for but a few. One's belief determines one's path. I once believed in free will. The Ambit Ember has since shown me the fate of all things. For the Drazir, free will was an illusion. All of our achievements pointed us here, to Elepsis Torah. Our every action since was inevitable. Yet I did not foresee you. Or perhaps I chose not to. I would invite you to the Ark, small one. You will be a welcome addition to eternity. Immortality, becoming part of something greater. Will you join us? Excellent and inevitable. Thank you.
guess I'll just find the nearest world stone.
This place. All right, Clementine, where are you?